All right, so the next piece that we're looking at in our introduction to classics to moderns is a piece called Roundelay. And this is by Joachim von der Hoff. This piece is a little bit more challenging in some ways, mostly in the left hand. There's quite a bit more going on in the left hand. We start off with our 5 on G, and our 3 on B in the right hand. Okay, so that puts us in G position. Now this is also in the key of G major, but we don't have any F sharps because our hands never move out of G position. Okay, let's count and play at the same time, just like we always do. So we'll start with the left hand. Are you ready? 1, 2, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and we have repeats. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so those are the first 4 measures. And of course, because there are repeat bars at the end of those 4 measures, we do that 2 times. Let's take a look at the right hand. In the right hand, there's both eighth notes and quarter notes. So we'll count 1, 2, ready, go. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2. 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so this is the first half of the piece. Let's play it with hands together. Here we go. Okay, now if we move on to the next 4 measures, in the left hand you'll notice that there's a rest in that first measure. So we don't actually play on beat 1 in the left hand in that first measure. So we go 1, 2, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now the right hand doesn't have a rest, so the right hand does start on beat 1. And that goes like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, repeat. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's put those measures together. 1, 2. And now the whole thing. Thank you. And that is Roundelay by Joachim van der Hoff.